first stop here is that highfalutin McDonald's over yonder's Biltmore. Okay, so what is this that I got?
Caramel frappe.
Caramel frappe, and you got the mocha. I didn't know what it was called. I just said, I want something cold and with caramel. Okay, so this is our first stop, about a mile away from the Biltmore and Biltmore Village. That's pretty cool. I don't know what that does. Basically, we're here just to kill some time and looking for maybe if we see something for the shed, that would be cool. Kind of liking those chairs there, maybe for the porch, front porch. There's rows and rows of antique goodness. Check this out, nice unicycle. How cool is that? And that big, nice Coke sign back here. That's a cool Coke sign too. I need some shelving. So, maybe in the kitchen. How cool is this for shelving? Love catcher's gloves. This one has Gary Carter signature. Got the Intimidator here and got the other Intimidator here. Got two Intimidators. Got Vader and Dale. Mark Fun Jones. I collect bottles. Look at these old school Pepsi bottles. This one's cool. I haven't seen one of these in a while. 7-Up old school Pepsi. Cool stuff. Now that is cool. The king of moonshine. It's 8-track stuff right here. Whoa. Bueno? Nola Deej? I really like stuff like that. Look at this. I guess it's Japanese? I'm thinking it's Japanese. Oh, konnichiwa. Wait a minute, are those... Looks like something else is going on in that house. Oh, Lord. Look at this old school shower. How cool is this? Very nice.
These matches.
I don't know why I'm old enough to remember this, but this is what the stuff that teachers use at school, in elementary school, to draw straight lines, and then you go up on the chalkboard and you would write your words, letters. How cool is this? Man, I totally used to have this when I used to collect baseball cards back in the day. It's a price guide. Look, you got Ken Griffey Jr. over here. How cool is that? I want that. It was Chubby Checker, born in Andrews, South Carolina, people. Ooh, Andy Griffith. Yes, he was an accomplished singer too, folks, not just an actor. Check out this old school Monopoly. Look how old this is. So let's see. These pieces are wooden. Hit it, Mickey. Repurposed cheddar wheel. Go to the old school washer and dryer. Wash your clothes over here. Put it through the wringer and they dry over here. Also, look at this stage light. Oh, we got one of the OG Florida Panther plates. How cool is this? I remember Peaches, so it was a record store in LA. Are they in other places besides LA? Did you see? They had a Peaches in Florida. Okay, to answer the eternal question, what is Maori's favorite all-time car? Bam. There it is. 59 Caddy. And in that color, too. Didn't realize this was actually a phone. How cool is this, man? Awesome. The lady up front says there's some military clothing over here, but I can't seem to find it. I heard through the grapevine that these guys were here, too. That's pretty cool. If you haven't checked out the movie, it's great, too. The Greatest Showman. Kentucky Fried Ranger? That little fridge, a little oven. Cool as that. I like these old sewing machine tables, desks, whatever you want to call them. Awesome. I want that. Right, so here's our next stop. Golf balls and the golf clubs. Look at all the stuff they have upstairs. Crazy. I think it's pretty huge. It's about 2.5 feet high. Now that is truly amazing. Look at the size of this. It's a good 6 to 7 feet tall. Look at this. What would you use this for? Like a dining table, extra huge dining table.
Yeah, if you live like a place like the Biltmore.
Huge. This amount of detail that goes into these things is just amazing. Something you put your china in, glassware, plates. I mean, forget all this antiques inside. This building alone is amazing. Look at the detail on this. You don't see stuff like this anymore. This is pretty cool because it's one piece. And see how that big iron connects it, connects both of them, so you can put like a table or something in the middle. This one's actually metal. It's amazing. Watch. That doesn't really help. The top on this one's really cool. Got some good details here. The Bird Hotel. This is one piece of wood, folks. Just the amount of detail. Amazing. Now this table is definitely right up my alley. Check out this. I don't know if it is Spanish tile, but it looks like it. That's perfect. Whoa. It's about maximum storage space. That's awesome. That one opens up too. Cool. What about this one?
No.